want to do for your cheer skill?
Like, why would I know? I would never straight up shout what you pick. This is silly. I'm talking about way over there.
Sword.
Versus SK. Except for Tegris.
I hate. You lost your career.
So yeah, we're not sure what's going on with the script because SKD lost the script. Don't do that to Garchomp.
But you see, that's part of that's part of the script. There's always a first time. So there's the first time you will lose on Snowgate.
That's called jumping the shark, and this is technically a shark.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't really like this matchup as a I love that move though.
Here's the reason.
I don't like fighting any power characters.
Gyro Ball doesn't exist.
There's probably a trick to it, but I don't like it. What I'm seeing is later, Shield Bow basically sets up booty when you're neutral, I guess. Why did that just keep defending over there? Sorry, Tech, what'd you do? Okay, I wanna see.
Cancel it. Oh, nice game shield.
I don't actually know this too well. Usually games only do like 6x or something, and I always know that. I think it grabbed, so it's surviving.
AY,
people keep saying it's a counter. It's totally not a counter. It's just kind of just pretty different attack. But
it's
not
really far.
HP, gone.
So SKDL taking game one.
No, I thought they were all like all command counters like two.
No, because like
I swear to
which Pokemon are you battling with?
You're either one or they're five.
Make a support set.
I swear it's not one.
What do you want to do? No.
Dark Knight is five.
Alright, game two! Zartek's pushing to YouTube.
You're a weird number in frame data. Shut up. Okay. You play Garchomp.
Round one.
What? Just
in case. Keep going.
Did I? I marked that the ninth and then.
Hey, there it goes. Okay, so, match. What's going on?
Buttons are being pressed. Damage is being done.
Really? Both at the same time?
Health bars are being depleted. I think it happens all at the same time. There's a timer going down, and Dig is happening.
Dig actually went through all of that. I mean, I expected some of that, but not all.
Oh!
That sounds really dumb, but I'm being honest.
Really good whip punish there. Quick reactions.
Okay, so this is going a lot better than the previous.
Yeah. Definitely a different change in momentum here.
Matchup is just good. Oh, pleasure!
Yeah.
Sometimes it hurts.
Safety frogging and saving from that duel.
Alright. So just stay out of range and don't let Dig cheat you. Don't let Pocket cheat you. Ah, you let Dig cheat you. Use that EV.
Oh no.
Yep. Exactly.
No, I think that was good though, because he essentially baited out the stone edge. And then got in there to try to.
It's like the top tier bait from the fishing store.
Yeah. Santa Claus,
guys.
Go ahead.
Ooh, what
would
just frames be like?
I just wanted to get
a face. I like how they're both saying these in the same support set.
Yep.
So good. Well, I remember when I first got Pokemon Wii U, I was like, I want all the supports, and then you never need them.
That's gonna be pretty good. I don't know if it'll take it though.
No, that's scaling.
Isn't that a thing you can do?
Ooh, they're gonna do it though.
Like, did you somehow get that? I'm
mad at that.
Maybe it was better.
Escadio got the nugget. So this round is sealed.
Oh, I tried.
Fucking
say,
so surprising.
Murdered
Rick Garchomp. This is a little
loud here. Oh, good wolf punish there. Into the reset.
What's happening? Will Mewtwo get first? Find out on this next episode.
Ooh, nice. Good window there.
I think it's because of Frog. Because I've hit that before.
Question for me. I know. SKDL's been fishing with Stone Edge, but not enough for that grab utility. Yeah, it's like, you can counter my. Nice catching. And it'll trip. So yeah, way too much burst to go unless he wins this field right at the heck now. Or that can happen. Yeah, Beijing first. Granted, Garchomp's gonna win.
Garchomp has this nice running speed. Use it or lose it. Oh, yep, he out of there.
Alright, good push.
Yeah, that's honestly very good. Oh, what the dude?
Why is Dick?
Yeah. That was so close.
If I was a second later, I would have punished that. It was because I was barely enough to. Bootleg Snowgift is like what? Teller Town or whatever? Oh, yeah, that's definitely the same stage. Okay. Who can give you the right? Anyway, so play your match. There we go, breast that counter. Bring it into tiny little pieces. I was gonna say, you're the first one to do that. Earning some fucking sorry for finally jumping Mewtwo's counter. See, that's how you trash. Oh no. Like, yeah, that dig was really good.
Oh, just barely missed space.
Man, you had such great micro spacing there.
That's good deal, cursing the bitch. I have the hardest time staying out here. Oh, that homie. What can you do besides frantically? I wonder if he would even consider switching them anyway. I mean, this is going pretty good so far.
Probably good. Yeah.
But I guess you would
have
known if you're gonna cancel it.
Combo
out of that counter.
Ooh, nice.
Sarjag's in some trouble. Can't get. Well, I mean, he's got Eevee. I'm sure he's saving up for when Garchomp plus suffers. If or not.
That's probably a good use for it too. Ooh, Pizza. Or not Pizza. Pizza Cutter. Oh, okay, that got hurt.
Probably get hit by him.
So that's two wake up side strikes. Well, not two wake up.
Side strikes. Yeah, almost back. The base burst. There's the EB. Frogadier.
Frogadier almost put him in a pickle, but he's not showing fear yet. Ooh, okay.
Back.
Eevee, put it work. Work. Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh.
That was like awesome. The ballsiest Mewtwo play for the last 10 seconds.
Yeah, I can understand why he was doing that, though, because you kind of bump him back. You keep the pressure out of there. Oh, okay, nice.
I'm cheating death.
I legit thought you'd have enough time to get back.
That was really well executed.
This is like what happens when you keep your cool and don't hit buttons. Totally kept his cool at the end of that. Even though it was technically, this is totally a disadvantage. It's Garchomp. You got the shark.
Yes. The little scary shark.
Now he's got burst. Garchomp, I don't think he can get burst again. He's got a frog.
Oh.
Like, jump out of that grab.
Nice. Good eye for the AY. Mm.
Oh.
perfect.
That would help a lot. Well, okay, so yeah, now time for Ithia to make me ballsy and start down play. What's he gonna do? That's pretty crazy.
That's pretty ballsy.
Yes, yeah, it combos in
there. Yeah, we're learning, guys. I didn't know that. This could deal not happen. That doesn't combo, but he's stuck. Right, he grabs. He will take the game.
Game cool, y'all.
Fortunately, Foom is out taking a phone call, so you're stuck with me. We're gonna have a party, you guys. Okay, so what's driving me crazy about this match is it's actually really, really close, and they're doing a lot of smart things. But I'm having the hardest time understanding why entirely. Like, I understand Star Attack, like, that one particular round has the most amazing spacing I've ever seen. And, yeah, what Star Attack is doing, like, the stuff he's hitting seems to all flow into each other. And it's kind of also kind of exploiting sorry tech's habit when they finally have a slender. And that homing. Use it or lose it. Okay. He fell. He probably thought if he didn't use it. Why does that work? Oh no.
Great.
Mistakes were made. Involving jumping.
Round two.
Plus I fried. Because a winning field would be very nice to get burst right away. Especially if you can do it before you TV. Change up on the corners, that could work! He didn't cancel the hyper me straight to point blank hyper beam. That works sometimes. Pizza cutter! Got the burst on deck. Gonna mix pizza and do sand too. Go put you into sand now! So that's got EV. Respect is a little bit. It's not a huge deal though. This is a good job with it before.
What?
Aiming! These hitboxes in this aim be like. All sorts of nothing. Ooh, very good stone. Kick him into the. Where are these spaceship points?
Why are
going?
We still
in Yeah, why are we still in Duel? This is nutty. This entire thing almost just ended in
that
one.
That makes me
the
feel
biggest
so much better.
Duel face. You two can bring this back, especially because he's a rage chomp. I don't know if I totally agree with this chomp, but Mewtwo doesn't have he does have detect up. Scrap. Scrap. Totally works in your brain.
I'm in R. I'm like, why is my homing not stopping?
Alright. No homing for either of you. He tried to grab, didn't work. Yeah, Garchomp is already trying to get his burst back.
The last frame!
What?
Yeah, Sorry Tag has been charging homing every single time, which I feel like that made a counter a very nice response. Yeah, patience waiting for that stone edge. Oh, they're both burst, which is scary. No, not yet. Mewtwo knows he doesn't have these bursts. Not sure I totally agree with cornering Garchomp. He could have straight up Wega Burst in. Okay, never mind. Wega Burst is a bad idea, even with Garchomp. It's the whole unsafe thing. But still, it's kind of dangerous. Mewtwo doesn't have to be that close, I don't think, unless you're trying to land a grand one punch. Ooh, that combo's low, as does everything.
He's got him Charizard! He can grab his toe. I can punch him.
Garchomp! Alright, he's still gotta live out a lot of Mewtwo's burst and Eevee should he get to that far. Eevee and burst, that would be enough to end Garchomp if he was any closer. He is not. Homing! How will he get out of the corner? Ooh! Lovely gliding over what could have been the counter. It's a chip damage! Just grab. Just grab again. It's working. And now here comes the three for. Will he grab again? Is that it? Or he can just be really far away?
Oh!
Oh wow, that was close.
I want the set exchange! What the heck? Okay, game five.
That was incredibly tight timing too. Because obviously you two being in the air at the same exact moment that SKDL's fully charged counter, which turns into a low at fully charged, like that was crazy timing.
Okay, all sorts of weapons.
Yeah.
You better call them.
You guys haven't been calling them chompimals? Okay, they have. But you guys understand
chompimals. Yo! Yo! Oh, come on.
1 HP.
1 HP. Oh, there we go.
Try to call out.
I would have been scared and just turned it. I feel like the EV would be nice to you. Nope, don't listen to me. You're doing fine.
Okay.
Oh, he gets hurt. Ouchies. Ouchies everywhere.
Really good momentum on the turn as well.
Round two.
This would be fine.
Caught the starting frame there of the dream.
Yeah, look, it's 10 o'clock.